the back row. Marquinhos puts it away.
And that was a great play coming from Ateneo, giving it to Marquinhos.
Adol was there to pop it up. Marquinhos puts it away. Giannis upset a little bit.
They make something out of it.
That's right.
Chance for Ateneo to tie. Marquinhos finds the crack in that wall.
Morado to Marquinhos, who breaks down the wall.
Joe flies and checks it off Mitch Cobb. Joe Marquinhos unleashes from behind. Chendong will get us going here in set number four.
Woo! And what a combination.
There's still some smoke from that ball. She's had a lot of good hits today, but Marquinhos. Wow, what a slip window for her to get it in.
Marquinhos.
You knew it was going.
They open again to Joe.
Marquinhos. And Joe Marquinhos gets it again.
For LaSalle. A lot of returnees and a lot of players who are recovering or recovered from injuries as Joanna Marquinhos.
Nina. Joe. Puts it away!
Nice, sharp attack for
Marquinhos.
Serves and Marquinhos also. Look at that.
Wow. Marquinhos, who goes down the line. A chance for Ateneo, and they're milking Marquinhos here. Why not?
What an exchange here.
Tense moments for both teams. Marquinhos. Oh, wow. She ties the game. It's set number two. John Marquinhos. Poetry in motion.
Marquinhos.
Oh, Marquinhos.
Way up in the air for that open hit.
In the middle, puts it away. Mala with a drop ball. Morado with a save. Marquinhos!
Oh, Marquinhos gets it!
Ateneo makes history once again.